guys were at a steak dinner. And
yeah.
I'm one of the only ones who hasn't cried yet.
Hey, I'm
because I don't queef like that.
Are you crying? Are you crying?
Not yet.
Okay, I was like, this person's crying. And then I was like, okay. Abby cried.
Well, hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Today we're going to be looking at this beautiful cake I made. I mean, cupcakes.
You made these?
No, I want to munch this.
That wasn't the vlog. So basically, right now we're gonna eat some cupcakes.
Can I make out with the camera and be like,
no, no. All right.
Let's just give you.
Tell her to get out of the thing.
Get out of here.
Come on, guys. 5, 6, 7, 8.
You weren't even the frog.
If you're not, you know, get your butt in the back. Good lord, freaking listen, bruh. You're gonna hear what I said on the vlog. There's Caroline. Oh, bro, she just freaking put her hand on the camera. How do you feel about that?
We're
suing.
With
what money?
Are you trying to?
He's crying. Look, mascara, no mascara.
No mascara, it's all gone.
Did mascara actually? She actually likes to eat charcoal, so that's why I need to go.
What are we? The block's still going. Don't move.
She made me because I'm not crying, but like, what's wrong with that crying?
Hey man, you just have no soul.
It's just that, just like, such a good
relationship. Your soul's black.
Such a good relationship with the senior. Made me tear up.
Don't.
Do that, guys.
You can eat whatever. No, I mean, you can try to, but
it's not. Yes.
Look at Sissy.
Dang, boy.
He's a munch.
Okay. All right. How was it? Out of 10.
It tastes like food coloring.
Out of 10. Well, I could tell it's already gone.
Oh, we got the sandwich maker and we got the, what a hit.
Erica! And then we got, oh, the sandwich maker again, okay.
Is my sandwich fire?
No, but you dropped a piece and dogs eat chocolate, they're dying. Oh. Stick out their tongue. Oh, yes.
Yes. Oh, wait, I should do that. Is it recording?
Oh!
We compete at like 2-something. No, it's like 1-something. No.
It's way hot.
No, the funny part is everyone thinks it's a picture. Can we zoom in on this thing? She thinks it's a picture, look.
It's a vlog.
Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be eating cupcakes.
You're gonna get a cupcake for Kinley.
For Queef.
No.
Okay, so first we're gonna grab the plate. Alright. Alright, next we're just gonna grab. First, this is a lion. Rawr.
Chocolate or vanilla?
I think she's a vanilla gal.
Alright.
Can we just get the one with like.
We're gonna get this one.
Yes. Grace, do you want one?
How do you have stuff on my face?
Just lick your lips. Yes, that'll do it. That is for, what's her name? Kinley Johnson.
Your sister.
So, Tim, did you have a cupcake?
Not yet.
Are you gonna have one?
I am.
He's, look. Ellie, do the plate show. The plate show.
Oh. No.
Okay,
Tim, chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla, please.
All right. Oh.
shucks, it kind of spilled.
My bad.
But that's okay.
How will they know?
Nobody's gonna know.
How would they know?
How would they know?
I found a uniform on the floor, but it's Bree. Bree comes up to me. Bree comes up to me, she goes, "You're not gonna believe."
No,
I left my uniform.
You will believe.
I was like, "Yeah, do it."
Don't be shy, put some more. So hey guys,
are you vlogging?
Yes.
Okay guys,
I know.
Hi vlog.
We'll have two vlogs going.
I have to hold on. Hold on tight.
Hey guys, hello.
Welcome.
Double vlog. Say hi.
Hey.
Fabulous.
Rhino. I'm zooming.
Actually, 1,000 pounds, and that's actually pretty small as far as. Hondos are known as the ghost of the forest because they're so rarely seen. They're pretty reclusive.
It's like me. I'm the ghost of the team because I'm so pale. We go over like a really big bump and like
just jump out.
Right? For some Nile hippos in this area, they have been spotted recently, but they are going to spend the majority of their breath.
Is that a vulture?
And because of that, no, it's a travel.
Is that a hippo? That's a, never mind.
I feel like manatees would be.
That's a rock.
They have
it doesn't look so. I want to jump in.
Epcot.
Really?
Yeah, and the Nemo area.
Oh.
Is that one?
Oh, yes, actually, I did know that.
It's just a hippo. Someone getting out of the water.
It's right there.
Holy crap.
Or I'll stay in fully seated.
That's me walking the water break.
There's another one in the water.
Yeah. I want to go up there.
That's where I cut it. I cut it at crocodiles.
Oh, those are real. What if we fall in?
Bone crushing jaw strength. They can also be pretty gentle.
Bone? Oh, they're gentle.
There's a tree of life.
There's a tree of life.
That has tens of thousands of pounds of water in it.
You're lying. Don't tell me that.
She said it looks pretty dead to me.
To get that water out. Some people also call it an upside down tree because it does.
Tree of death.
The roots are coming out of the top, but it's actually a type of succulent.
Multi family. Wow.
I know, it's part of my family.
Smells like barf.
Altitudes. I think we might be blocking the road ahead of us right now.
Some action.
Oh. Gather, what did you.
Baby wrestling. That's like. That's a boy.
That's really? Like Abby's brother.
We're only going to sleep for around 90 minutes each day. And they
just lay down, just like, a few long.
Yeah, I sure was.
Don't tell him.
Carlos.
Just up on top of this hill on the right. And I say small because they're going to migrate in groups into the millions across Africa.
Oh,
it's just,
it just pooped. It's a baby right now, Grace.
Conservation is our main message here at Animal Kingdom.
guys, we're at ESPN, Wide World of Sports. You can't even see the logo because a bus broke down.
We've been stuck in this traffic for 30 minutes. The entrance is up there and this says it'll take 14 minutes to get there. That's a crazy dog. Look at the fire truck.
ESPN.
Oh. This girl's watching me record with my little camera. She's like,
oh, it was an accident.
Oh my god. Oh, I just filmed that. Is that confidential?
No.
Okay.
I'm sure.
I told
you
to play Super Bowl by Circus. No. I wish. We're at Nationals. We're about to slide down. Game day's about to eat. Right. Oh, is that Abby? No.
Makes you come running.
Look at these people walking. That's crazy, dog. Can you even see them? That is crazy. He saw me filming. That is crazy. I wish you. Oh, this is an undercover cop. Oh my god. Oh, JK, it's an actual cop.
That's a real cop.
I wish.
Okay, Riley has a song request, so let's song request it up. Oh, showing you guys my password. 1 second. Okay. Let's look up. Oh, I'm getting some double chin action in here. Oh, there's no service really, so. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh. Is it gonna play?
It's okay, I'll sing it for you. School gets a kick.
Okay, it's playing, guys, because Super Bowl is tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Eating.
Look.
So crazy. Cooking up a school piece of cake. Yeah, look at him eat.
Get it?
Like, literally took us an hour and a half to get here.
Literally, guys, so we just parked at 3578. Okay, so we're walking to the park.
It takes us 20 minutes.
Or, I thought it was the park. We're walking to the ESPN.
Look really thin in this.
Okay, Riley. Anyways, so I have to pee really bad.
Do I look good?
We just, like, spent, like, an hour and a million minutes in there. And we just parked, and we almost hit, like, 20 cars, so. Coquettes. Wait, Tristan. Did game day eat?
Sure.
Okay, so game day hit zero.
Yeah. I'm never doing that barstool
thing. And we're walking to the field arena thingy so we can see if we make it through.
No.
Launching.
Is that us?
No.
Guys!
Okay. Here at the field house. We're trying to watch our old friends from cheer.
It feels smaller than normal.
Yeah, but this is where all the big teams compete, usually like the world's teams and stuff. So basically the stage at
the game day arena,
Visa Center, it like broke the stage part. It's like up on the stage and it broke. So they had to like fix the map, but they did. And then
hello everyone, and thank you so much for joining us.
They had to fix the stage, but it wasn't actually fixed. So then they sent everybody to the field house. And now, like, we're waiting. And they were supposed to compete at, like, 8:12. And now it's 8:30, 9:38. You lost the edit. Hey guys, we're at ESPN. Not a day for Riley.
But we got Starbies.
Traditional day.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So we're walking into the thing. Here we go. Sling it down. Trish is about to go. We're gonna eat, guys. Better get a ring.
Gosh, loaded.
Woo!
Stairs, guys.
Wow!
We are walking in. Right now.
Oh gosh.
Oh.
Woo!
Woo!
Whoa!
My nose is running.
Same.
Okay.
How do you know where Jamie is?
It's like really cold.
Grace, you're just getting your like nose hairs right now.
Oh! I'll drop this thing. So last time I was here on Friday, Jose waited in line with us for Russell's pretzels because he wanted it. We got to the very front of the line was like 20 minutes long. He was like, I don't even want this anymore.
Oh my god.
and he wants to go get chicken tenders.
Oh, hi.
Hey, guys.
Oh. Hello.
You can.
Hi, boy.
It's game day. Okay, yeah, you're done. You're.
Oh my god, they're playing K-pop.
You're not helping your case.
Oh my god. Guys, what are y'all saying?
K-pop, guys.
We're going outside. I gotta go.
It's P. Grace.
We don't need no sleep. Feels like.
I don't know if I have to pee or not. Okay, I'm gonna go. We're gonna go get acai bowls, but okay. I don't. Yeah.
Hi. Guys, we literally ate that down. We slayed it down, the whole place shut down, it closed.
Yeah. So if anything, I can just pull it up on my phone.
Oh.
What up?
Oh yeah.
Well, like, I want to be here because they're like the love of my life. They go in like 2 minutes, hold on.
Grace loves
hold on, guys.
Foundation 8. This is more Jenner.
Yeah, we're vlogging.
Moms, yeah.
Oh wait, no. Mom, do we have time to go get acai bowls?
Yes, you just have to be okay. There by 10:30.
What kind of
acai bowls? Adam Miller?
She's going to Top Gun.
Yes, I heard. She's like a dance.
It's embarrassing. But I feel weird walking around like this.
There.
Like, look at them being bums. Just leaving me and me and Grace. Oh, I've been here every day. For my dinner, I'm going to get a wet pretzel for dinner. And you can watch me get one for them. 4 minutes of me just...
4 minutes of Riley yapping?
Of Riley just yapping.
When does Live Oak go?
Oh my god. They practiced that Top Gun.
They did? You were
yes.
There?
Yes. Oh, the middle school. Their middle school
is amazing. Like
they practice.
Are we
and
in this
like,
video? No, nope, never mind.
No, they they have a Barbie music. They have our music.
Barbie music?
Yeah, like their music. Oh my god, he's so fine. Wow. I'm gonna win. Oh, Tristan, I'm kind of videoing.
Yeah.
I've been yapping for like 4 minutes.
Like literally this is 8 minutes. Ooh.
Yeah, for 5 minutes, it's just me yapping.
Is that your ball camera?
It's Tristan's. I've been yapping for 5 minutes on this.
Okay, so welcome back to the vlog. It's like, me, Skyward. It's
your favorite point ahead, Skyward.
Yeah, no, I
go look at these videos.
Today's the day, the sun is shining, the tank is clean, and all of our stunts hit. So yeah, all of our stunts hit, but people stepped on signs because they're so smart, duh.
Hi, Grace. Welcome back. They're waiting for results.
Hi, Kang.
Hello.
You're
a little too close there, Riley.
This is why my back hurts.
Okay, calm down, my back hurts.
You poor thing.
Okay, get off.
Along the athlete's journey, go now. We're ready to announce who's going on to the finals. Performing second in the finals, Foundation Academy.
Yeah!
Second.
Windermere,
we're going to finals in first place.
Second place, our silver medalist. Let's hear four. Olive Branch High School. Let's hear four. Olive Branch High School. Big round of applause to all these athletes.
Back to the vlog today.
Stop.
Today we just went after. Don't tell us.
Hi guys, so check in after awards. We actually are national champions.
I
don't really know what
game
to say.
Day.
I don't know.
Except for tears.
If we win, we're all doing standing fools.
Yeah.
Well,
we're all going to go skydiving.
Okay, here we go. We're all going to go skydiving. Yeah. No, I will actually go my tuck. If we win, and I might bust, but that's okay. Like that one girl on that college team that like flip machine, like spin machine and flip, you know?
Oh,
you know? That was somewhere back. But anyways, we don't know what's happening anymore, but guess what? We made it to finals, and we won it
today.
Yeah.
What's
this? Guys,
I'm interested. Oh, wait, how's my makeup?
Are those tear stains?
Mascara looks better after crying.
Well, look at my lashes.
I'll watch it.
Anyways, peace out, guys.
Kendall.
Kristen, this is the end of the vlog. Go.
Guys, I'm so rough.
Do it.
What?
This.
You think you're gonna fight? Nah, you don't gotta double white.
Double white. Guys, that was my last time performing at a high school team.
I don't know yet what I'm doing.
Guys, I'm basically a senior, so.
And this is my mom.
Oh, they suck. It's very sad,
Kelly!
But we won.
Kelly!
Last one, best one, we won. Nationals and Worlds, we ate. Slay. Game day got 18. We got last.
No. You were in finals. This doesn't count.
Yeah. Anyways, we won regional, states, nationals, and Worlds. And now, I'm done. I'm retired.
I'm cheering for the rest of my life.
I'm retired. I'm retired of high school. I'm gonna do All-Star forever.
Horns, right here for my sweat when we were running.
I have like tear marks.
To awards.
It's so bad. It was like we were sweating so bad.
I'm on a high right now. I'm living my best life and y'all can't take that from me.
Okay, vlog's done. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe or else.